campaign time.
Okay, guys, we're back for the next part. I had to clear my throat there for a sec. My bad. So we're on Act 4. We just defeated the Berserker and defeated a Boomer, as in the area that you will see. And I turned my sensitivities all up to 30, so I'm gonna be spinning like a madman. Okay, like this. Oh, we have to do this part again. Whatever. Look, see. It's at 30. It's at 30. Okay. Let's kill these enemies, LJ. Honestly, I think... Oh, yeah. I think it's gonna make this way easier for me, like, shoot things. I give my life... Not for honor, but for you. Snake E.
Oh, I've made a mistake.
If you need help killing this dude, I'll freaking shoot him in the legs and he'll die. Oh. You just got... Oh, okay, I thought you got chainsawed for a second there. But I don't think there's any Cyclopses.
I was very worried that I was about to get the test. Fucking every time.
Okay, I killed one. These enemies are gonna have, like, no health. I killed it. There's gonna be these two dropping down, right? Check it out. Check it out how fast I kill these guys. You don't even need to shoot. And then there's gonna be these guys on the side here.
They're so easy. It's not even worth shooting.
I know, because they have, like, casual health. And then there's a Boomer. Oh my god. That would have been a death. That would have been a death, dude. I'm good at taking the Boomers out. I know how to just aim at them and just murder them. Hey, I have less ammo. Okay, I'm gonna get the Lancer ammo in the back here. Oh, Jesus, my throat.
Actually, don't bother. I'll just drop my Lancer and grab a hammer.
Okay.
Actually, much prefer the hammer.
Okay. Well, I mean, that Lancer, you just gave me 3 bullets, so.
Did it really?
Yeah.
Oh god. Well, the hammer holds a lot more, doesn't it?
It holds 780. There's a nice, nasty wretch in here, by the way.
I knew he was gonna be there. I'll look more Lancer in now.
Yeah. Oh my god, I like this sensitivity. It freaking... Oh, hey, by the way, there's a Theron here that we can't shoot. So this part's gonna be a good old firefight.
Alright, I'm down. That's kinda how this entire game is, a good old firefight.
Yeah, but this one's an even better than good old firefight, so... There's literally like 10 dudes up there.
I got hit from behind. Hey.
You definitely didn't get hit from behind.
I'm just getting hit from behind, like you do.
Oh. You're dead. He jumped over, meleeed you once, you died, and then he jumped back over the cover. Oh my god, that was freaking amazing.
No, he shot me. He definitely shot me.
That would be... And you got instantly wrecked.
He just happened to push the same exact time. Why would you...
Don't die. Ha! That was... Why do you push up there, LJ? You don't go up there.
The way you just said LJ, you're like, LJ, you don't push up here, LJ.
Yeah, you don't go up there. You don't go there, or else you die. That's it. Over.
The way my friend says LJ is so fucking... He's like, AJ.
Yeah. LJ.
AJ.
AJ. You don't do that, LJ. I could hear myself say it through your mic. AJ. AJ. You don't do that, AJ.
I'll take that. I got the Nasher.
Good for you. Oh! Oh, you can shoot that guy, by the way. Through his cover. Oh, there's also a boomer, so don't get killed. Do you? Do you see him? Can you see him? Are you sure you can see him?
Yeah, I just shot him.
Good for you. Are you using the bolt hack?
Oh, God!
Get out of there, dude.
Get
out of here! Get out of there! Stop shooting him! Oh my God, you're so stupid. Oh my God. I can't believe you just decided to sit there.
Yeah, that's how I roll.
No, you didn't roll. I wanted you to roll. But you didn't roll, okay?
I said not... that's how I roll.
Yeah, no crap. I'm changing it into what I'm talking about, okay?
Yeah, well, it sounded like shit.
Sorry. So did your freaking face.
Hey, Corey. Corey!
LJ! Don't do that, LJ!
Corey!
LJ! Stop it, LJ!
Corey!
Okay. This is probably going to be actually a pretty funny episode, I guess.
LJ's my actual real name, and that's how it's spelled.
I can't quit you, Dom. Nothing.
Oh my God, there's enemies.
Yeah, there's a freaking crap ton of enemies. Oh God. I'm about to die, AJ. No, I'm not about to die. Corey's not even my real name.
Your real name, huh?
You'll never know.
My real name is actually LJ.
I know your real name is actually LJ. My real name, you'll never know.
By the way, my real name is actually LJ.
Yeah, I know.
It's the nickname for my real name. It does stand for my name.
Yay, yay. Lawrence.
Fuck you.
Ah! He freaking threw his torque bow at me and it freaking bounced off of me because I'm Marcus and I'm cool and I saved the world three times. He threw his torque bow at me. He's like, arr! And he threw it at me. Okay. So get over here. See, normally the casual player that doesn't know what he's doing would go that way, and then the bridge would just collapse in front of him. So you can't go that way. So I'm gonna go the way that you're not gonna go, because the way I go is the right way. That dude just moonwalking. This locust is literally moonwalking. Or he was, until I killed him. You should have seen that locust moonwalk, dude. He was a thriller in this BZ.
You're just like, something stupid.
Sweet. Oh wait, is there any cog? No cog tags. Hey, distract that troika. Oh, I got him. Oh, right, there's torque bow ammo over there. Oh my God, that dude flopped over the cup. Look at that. He totally just freaking flopped over that cover like it was nothing.
Oh, get flopped. I want that to to be my new thing. Get flopped, dude.
Okay. Oh, God. Timmy! Wrecked.
I just see that dude going, rah. Wait, what did you say? Did you say Timmy?
I made a South Park joke.
I like that show.
Yeah, do you?
I fucking do.
Do you, or your parents not let you watch it?
Shut up.
Oh, crap, I popped that dude's dome off. Dome piece. Wait, do your parents not actually let you watch that, or was I, like, totally guessing?
No. I'm saying I think my dad watches it.
Like, oh.
I think he's seen it before. I know I've seen it, and I know he knows I watch it. Let's talk about it. Because he plays WoW.
Oh, cool, you killed the troika. You killed the troika downstairs?
Stood there and stared at me like you were gonna come out of cover while just standing there shooting.
Yeah, I know, that's what he does.
Silly old troikas.
Nah. Oh, hey, look.
You kicked the very far right side.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Copy that. We'll meet you in the courtyard. You kicked the wall and the door smashed open.
It's because Marcus, he has such a strong leg. You don't understand.
He kicked it so hard that it almost destroyed the entire wall.
I know. Usually it would have, but he has to let go sometimes.
Yeah. So he's got to kind of relax. You know, you don't always want to just fucking destroy the shit out of the door.
Yeah, pretty much.
My A button doesn't work right now. I swear to God.
Good for you.
I'm not kidding. I swear to fucking Christ. This is not good.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Was that a boomer?
I have something to tell you. I can't roll. Not now. Or take cover.
Oh, God. I got boom-shotted. Hey, get me. Get me fast before we die. Oh, why am I pressing A? Oh, you died.
I can't run.
Why didn't you just get me? And then I could have freaking killed everybody.
I was going to run to you, but I realized, oh yeah, I can't run.
You were right next to me, though. Like, you didn't need to run. You needed to walk two steps.
I didn't see where you were down. I didn't see. I swear, this is fucking horrendous. Aren't you never going to be able to run?
Oh, crap. His controllers are messed up. Don't let him do it to us. Oh. He's blind firing the torque bow? What a freaking chub. Got him.
I can't play right now. I have to rejoin. Dude, I cannot.
No. Wait. After this, there's a cutscene. Then you'll rejoin, okay? It's just after this stair scene.
It might fix it during the cutscene.
Yeah. During the cutscene, it might fix it. So don't leave. Or else I'm going to have to end the freaking episode, and I don't want to end the episode after, like, 13 minutes.
I'm blowing his nuts off.
I'm protecting you.
I can't take cover.
It's okay, I'm protecting you. You know, usually I would just torque bow him, but we already got him down to a pretty low amount of health, so. Ah, oh god, I have to poo so bad. Oh my god. Oh, let's get to this freaking cutscene. It's okay, I'm coming. Kinda sorta took the ammo there. What? It's okay, there's more ammo up here. Oh, torque bow. Here, there, get that ammo. This is the cutscene. And then I'll end the, and then I'll have to do something real quick. Okay. I'll be right back. I'll be right back, guys.
Damn, is this ever gonna end?
Control, this is Delta. Go ahead.
I'm detecting seismic activity inside the house. There might be locust tunnels inside.
Copy that, Anya. We are aware.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
locusts are inside.
There's something else here too, an APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
Yeah, an APC doesn't work though.
I told you I'd fix it.
Listen up, we don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Okay, ooh, I just turned into Johnny from Metal Gear Solid. Since when were there doors here?
I can't roll or run.
Here, okay. What? Am I in cover?
Look at the way you shoot the gun.
I'm going to a rampage.
Yeah, go to aim it again. I screenshotted it. That's so great. Okay, so I gotta. Oh, that's great, dude. Okay, so should I rejoin now?
Yeah, go for it. Here, I'll exit, and then you can rejoin. Sorry for that little thing, that little crap that happened right there.
Yeah, I just can't roll or run.
He couldn't roll or run, so I had to end it.
Yeah, and that's legit the most important thing you can do in that game. So.
Pretty much. Pretty much. Watching a movie. Sorry, guys, I wasn't talking to you.
The entire movement system is based on the idea, or based on the availability of rolling.
Pretty much. Oh, okay, you are in my game now. Continue!
Waiting for it to load.
Bola! Bola, it's Mickey Mouse, huh?
Revving the tubies, the chainsaw.
Some of the larger locusts are only vulnerable to the Hammer of Dawn.
Okay.
Bola, your mom is vulnerable to my... furry balls, uh-huh.
Can I run? I can run!
Okay, hey, wait, stay here, get down. I just have to close this e-hole right here, just for you to know that you throw a grenade there and it kills everything. So you go this way, and there's going to be three locusts opposite... on the opposite way of the house, so you just murder them. I see one! Target my mark, Marcus says, because he's Marcus, get it? Was I only shooting the freaking crap there? Okay, we got full actives. I got grenaded. Ah! I'm not even playing... I'm not even playing seriously anymore. Hey, don't get killed. Okay, good. You shot him once and he did like a freaking side flip.
I think they're over on that side over there. Standing right behind him, dude.
You like that movement?
What was it?
That's what it was. Okay, come over here. Watch out, this guy will freaking wreck your anus. Watch out. He's gonna pop out and he's gonna go into that cover right there. He always goes there, so you just kill him. You roll to where you entered the house, and then you just murder him. Because, yeah, he always goes into that cover. So I'm gonna try to throw a little fancy granada. I think I got it, actually. What? Oh, okay, you shot him with a bull talk. I was like, did I just mow that dude down with the Lancer? And there's gonna be one more dude. Oh, wow. He didn't come out. That's weird. What the heck?
Okay. An entire magazine.
You killed him.
That dude is a bullet sponge.
They're all bullet sponges. Oh, Jay.
Hold on. Alright, hey, I don't actually know you're...
Oh, hey, here's another cog tag here. Hey, come over here. Check out this painting right here. Look. No, stop going. Stop going forward. Go backward. Look. Do you see the thing that I just shot? Look, that, see? Ah, cog tag. Yeah, open your eyes.
You see the painting in my face? I recorded it. Whoa! My screen was back there. Hugging it with our... Oh, God.
Okay, it disappeared. Okay, so here... Don't, no. Don't do it. Get off. Oh, my God. So you have to roll this 7 times. Look, I'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times. That's what I meant. I mean, you have to... There's more. Oh, wait. I need him.
I just realized you can't leave the room unless I let you.
That's fine. I'll just get in here. Dude, my dude just reloaded for no reason. My freaking clip was complete. Oh, crap. You're gonna get wrecked. You're dead. You're totally dead.
I thought we had the jump on him. I was wrong.
No. Don't frag him.
No.
I just killed him, by the way. What? Hey, if you want something else, hey, there's a sniper in here. You want to practice with the sniper? Switch the shotgun out for the sniper.
Nothing we can do about it. Keep moving.
I'm fucking amazing with the sniper.
I know. Why is that even? Why is that even there? That was a burp.
He like burps fucking every 5 seconds.
I know, it's because I'm drinking freaking Canada Dry pomegranate cherry sparkling seltzer water.
I thought you were gonna say it's because I'm drinking alien fucking pussy. Or something cool like that.
Alright, hey, there's gonna be a battle here.
It'll probably not be a good idea to just walk right over there. Right where they can shoot me.
Hey, don't stand there so I can throw this frag there. You made me miss the timing, but whatever. I still got that guy.
Oh, come on, it's a one cover thing.
We just melted that dude. Why are you shooting his foot, dude? You shoot him in the head and it kills him. No! You can't get him down when they're in cover, LJ. Oh, crap.
I didn't realize he was going to be right there.
He never... Oh, crap. He never really does that. Like, unless you're terrible at covering. Did you just miss? How did you just miss? There. God.
Well, it glitched out. He was, like, going left and right. Johnny, you can confirm it, right?
He wasn't... Dude, he wasn't freaking on my screen, dude. He was just standing there.
For me, he was glitching left and right, and I couldn't confirm that. Bobby just confirmed it.
Okay, so you think... Oh. Well, I was going to say, oh, you think it's done, but there's always a dude hiding behind there. I guess not in co-op. Cutscene time, shush.
Is enough data to get the job done?
More than enough.
Then let's get out of here. Start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will ya?
Give us your location.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up.
We're on our way.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So let's go. Lead the way, dude. Lead the way, dude. Oh. There you go. That's the way to take on a wretch ambush. Hey, you go that way. I'm gonna go this way.
Look, another sniper.
Oh, really? Sick. Dude, I don't care. I didn't want it.
Oh god, that was not a wretch.
You just got freaking wrecked, dude. See, like, wouldn't that have made you so mad if it was on, if it was just solo and you just died?
Nope, I'm getting my shotgun back.
Oh, you know what I just realized? You can't leave until I go. Oh. Now you're getting humped. Hey, here's your grenades back, by the way. Come here, get your grenade back. Get your grenades. Uh-oh. It's this part.
Oh my god.
Hey, guess why I'm over here?
I don't know, probably not a big deal.
Got another. Down in front.
That's why I'm over here lancering, LJ.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I took out more than you did.
Oh, yeah? I now just took out more than you did.
Took out like
just
six.
Kidding, guys. Oh, and guess what? Uh-oh. See, this guy would already be killed if you didn't freaking go out there and get murdered.
Eating cracker for tea.
Shut up. Cracker. Yeah, you're a cracker. Get out of here.
Actually, 3% magogun.
I think you're freaking 100% cracker. How about that? Hey, can you tell me where he's going? Oh no, it's right. You can't. It's okay, I chainsawed him. That's what I had to do last time I faced him, because he just wouldn't die. Boom. Okay, cool.
I must eat food.
I'm also kind of eating food at the same time. Hey, there's a cutscene coming up, so shush.
It's more time to eat food.
Yeah, it's more time to shush and be quiet.
Look who decided to show up. The locusts are outside.
Yeah, whoa!
Bring it all, baby!
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house.
All right, let's do this. Let's freaking kill this Theron.
They always say Jack ripped that door.
Because you know what that means? Hey, okay, first of all, you know the little robot thing's name is Jack, right?
Yes, I know.
Why do you think they mean rip this door? What does the Jack do after they say that? Yeah.
Jack the Ripper.
There's your freaking... There's your answer. By the way, there's dudes behind us. It's kind of creepy, but, you know. I'm going to get some ammo, because I need it.
Hey. They're trying to take cover behind this, and there's legit no point in taking cover behind it, considering it's a railing and there's... Reach a point in this game where you do not try. This fucking dude, it, the way his body is flopped right now.
I bet it's funny.
I just took a screenshot.
Dude, I'm just murdering these people like really fast. It's weird. Hey, LJ, don't die. Oh god. What? Oh, right, there's a boomer here. Got it.
You handled the boomer.
I handled the boomer very well.
Oh, shitty. Fucking shitty.
Why are you over there? Haven't you learned already not to be next to the enemies?
Oh, yeah. I like how everything Marcus says is, like, super sexual. He's like, sweet. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's where you're down.
Nice.
All right, we defended the front of the house. Now I get to pick you up because you're freaking down again. That guy pops open the door. Hey, okay, get out of my way.
Do.
You know, this 30 sensitivity isn't even that bad.
Really?
Yeah, honestly, it's not even as fast as I thought it would be.
I just like my controls how they are, but...
I love these controls, actually. 30-30-30 suits me very well.
I don't know what mine are at, I can check them. Actually, now that I think about it, mine might also be at 30-30-30.
No, they're not.
10? Let me check them.
You go to the menu, or you... Here, you pause, then go to settings.
No. Yeah, they're at 30-30-30, I swear to God.
That's weird. Whoop.
They legit are at 30-30-30.
That's kind of odd.
I just put them at this point. At this.
Maybe you're not ready for 30-30-30 because you can't really shoot for crap, honestly. You wish.
I'm sure. You can't shoot for crap. Oh. Fucking noob.
Yeah.
Thesaurus.
By the way, I just made it possible for us to open this door. Ooh, I'm gonna have a Boltok fight with this dude.
No, let's do it.
Be ready to support me if I die, which I never do, so. Got him.
Yeah, well, I was weakening him.
Yeah, I know. I bet. Okay, so all you have to do here is run. Like, run as fast as you can. Oh, God. Get me. No, get me. Like, okay, there you go. You can take cover through this wall for some reason, I swear. There you go. No, go. Marcus, please. Marcus. You freaking nut. I never die on this part. I swear. Hey, are you gonna get me or are you gonna die? No! No! There's a time limit! There's a time limit! Oh, you're retarded.
There is?
You're freaking retarded.
Why is there a time limit? I didn't see a time limit.
Well, there was. Trust me, there was. You have to run as fast as you can to the APC or else you're gonna freaking get murdered, okay? So follow me. Run as fast as you can.
First let them shoot at us, and then when they have to reload, that's when we go.
Or I can just end it right there.
Come on, come on!
So, here's Act 5. I'm going to end this part right here because it's Act 5. I will see you guys next time. What? Okay, yeah, I'll end it right here, guys. Hope you had a good time watching. Make sure to stomp the art on this like button and that subscribe button if you like this video or you like the other videos that I made on my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Have a great day. Oof.